Hi, Odie! Are you building something? What is it? Can you show us? It's a rocket! Do you want to make it fly? So we've got the rocket. We need vinegar, baking soda, a cork, and safety glasses. We are ready to go outside and try it out. Wow, that was amazing! Let's find out how the rocket flies. Baking soda, or sodium bicarbonate, is a type of chemical called a base. Sodium bicarbonate is made up of one sodium atom, one hydrogen atom, one carbon atom, and three oxygen atoms. Vinegar is an acid solution made up of acetic acid and water. It contains two carbon atoms, four hydrogen atoms, and two oxygen atoms. When baking soda and vinegar come together, the reaction between them forms sodium acetate, a type of salt, water, and a gas called carbon dioxide. When the baking soda reacts with the vinegar, the carbon dioxide molecules become free from its other chemical bonds. The carbon dioxide gas builds up inside the bottle until the pressure pushes the cork out, releasing the vinegar solution. And this is how the rocket flies! Odie, let's try an experiment! For this experiment, we are going to mix together three different quantities of baking soda, but using the same amount of vinegar each time. We are going to use half a cup of vinegar and one tablespoon of baking soda. Next, we are still going to use half a cup of vinegar, but this time, we are going to use two tablespoons of baking soda. Again, half a cup of vinegar. But now, three tablespoons of baking soda. Job, Odie.